I think that I thought about this quite a bit, and I think the real reason I went into medicine, and especially into primary practice, internal care type things, I had a grandma who was sick for a long time when I was a kid, lots of chronic health problems, and I know what an impact it was on the family and how really important it was for physicians who were, you know, qualified and good and compassionate, who took care of her. And we had times where she felt good, and it was really important. So I thought that was interesting, and it kind of fascinated me, and I kind of stuck with it. That kind of goes into my care philosophy. I kind of think of my patients as where I would put, you know, what would I want to do with my family? You know, if this was my grandma, if this was me, if this were any of my family members, how would I treat them and how would I want them cared for? One piece of advice I always give is preventative care. I'm really big on exercise, diet, all of the sort of things that we can do to prevent long-term chronic health problems and how the debilitating results of the chronic problems we get into by not taking care of ourselves better when we're younger. So that's my thing.